People from outside disturb you, people from outside hurt you, people from outside irritate you. We can't do anything about it. We have to manage that. Depending on your levels of maturity, you will handle this. But people should not be disturbing you from inside you. That simply means you are not carrying the right memories. I cannot do anything about what is done from outside. Why will I keep a negative memory about a person inside me and keep reliving that and suffering? If the bad smell is coming from outside, I can't do anything about it. But why should it smell bad from inside? So there is no permission to any one of you to carry a negative association about anybody within you, whoever it is. Even if somebody has hurt you the most in life, it should not be difficult for human intelligence to find something positive even about that person or that experience. Maybe a lot of us became beautiful people because we have met a few not so beautiful people in our life, and we know that we should never be like that. Maybe that has been our transformation. So never carry negative association of any person in your own head, and never relive negative experiences of your life multiple times in your own head. If it smells bad from outside, we cannot do anything about it. If people are disturbing us from outside, we have to manage it depending on our maturity levels. But nobody, nothing, or I'll put it this way, everybody, everything should either become a part of you, leaving you peaceful, or it should leave you, leaving you peaceful. Nothing, nobody should ever become a part of you, stay with you, within you, and keep disturbing you. Don't give that status to anybody in life. I don't think anybody deserves that status in life.